NASA will not be headed back to the moon anytime soon. There's just not enough cash. The Ares program apparently won't make the cut when the president releases his budget next week. WESH 2's Erica Washington spoke with a very troubled Senator Bill Nelson.
President Obama's space plan points NASA in a new direction. According to budget details obtained by the Associated Press, Obama would shift the focus from sending astronauts back to the moon to expanding research at the ISS. In fact, administration officials say that NASA will get $6 billion over 5 years. Much of that money will go to extending the life of ISS to 2020. But today in a news conference, Senator Bill Nelson says all that money should not be spent on the development of a commercial rocket.
And that doesn't leave a lot extra to go explore the heavens. And that's what NASA needs to do, explore the heavens.
But under Obama's plan, NASA's Project Constellation would be killed, and that means thousands of job cuts at Kennedy Space Center. In addition, the Obama administration is sending signals that it wants to put some of the space program in the hands of private industry, having astronauts launch from commercial rockets. That's because private rocket builders say they can launch astronauts cheaper and sooner than Ares with a much smaller workforce. Senator Bill Nelson says he's not against that idea, but says space experts should weigh in on the decision.
If they can get that to and from the space station with cheaper commercial rockets, that's a good thing and allow NASA to do what it does best, and that is get out in space and go explore.
The administration is set to make its announcement on Monday. Senator Nelson says he hopes to hear the following.
Some of this $6 billion is going to develop the new rocket, that they are going to let Charlie Bolden design the architecture and not tell him what he can and cannot do in developing the new rocket. And then I want a strong statement that they're going to continue to support me in bringing jobs to the Cape.
In Orange County, Erica Washington, WESH 2 News.